country level, Pakistan Resilience Partnership, we have named it as PRP, has been formed, which comprises of the government, which is led by NDMA. We have the local humanitarian organization under the umbrella of NHN, the business private sector, which is being led by the Federation of Pakistan Chamber of Commerce and Industries, media and academia.
Pakistan has a diverse landscape, which has snow-capped and rugged mountains, riverine plains, vast deserts, and extended coastal area, exposing Pakistan to all types of natural as well as human-induced hazards. Since inception, Pakistan has faced and handled devastating disasters. However, over a period of time, the disaster management bodies and system has become mature and has started contributing towards Pakistan, a disaster resilient country. We have considerably enhanced our technical capabilities in forecasting and closely monitoring predictable hazards. NDMA has revised the National Disaster Response Plan 2019, which seek to upgrade the country's ability to cope with all kinds of conceivable disasters.
National Disaster Response Plan is amongst the key document outlining the guidelines for responding to disasters in Pakistan. The first ever NDRP in the country was developed in 2010 and named as NDRP 2010. Over the period of time, several changes involved warranting revision of the NDRP 2010, and these changes occurred due to need to incorporate experiences learned from disaster after 2010 to align the NDRP with the National Disaster Management Plan of 2012, to align with the global frameworks, policies and guidelines, to incorporate rationalized roles and responsibilities of government department, ministries in post-devolution scenario.
The wise nations, they prepare themselves. They hope for the best, but they prepare themselves for the worst.
We are resilient. There may be any other more resilient nation than the nation of Pakistan, our armed forces and our civil society. The way we stand together in the time of crisis, each and every young member of this society, may that be a young boy or a girl, they should at least be capable to some extent to face the calamities of the adversity. Institutions and organizations which are trying their best, but much more is needed.
The founder of Pakistan, Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, he once said, "Musliman never lose hope amongst while in a time of crisis."
Previously, most of the students carried out their research work by their own expenses. However, for my work, I was given honorarium from the Pakistan Resilience Partnership platform. It was a great support for me in completing the assignment.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are also presenting
partners of the Pakistan Preparedness Partnership to Chairman and DMA for continuous inspiration, facilitation and guidance he provided us. Many thanks to NDMA Operational Wing, headed by Brigadier Mukhtar Ahmed, for their all-out support. The team led by Sana Zulfikar and her team of NHN National Secretariat for smooth conduct of the activities. And of course, the team of consultants who were engaged in the revision of the National Disaster Response Plan. Thanks to Lieutenant General Nadeem Ahmed Hilal Imtiaz Military for his valuable contribution and guidance he rendered during the revision of the National Disaster Response Plan.
Zero. ضرورت اس عمر کی ہے کہ قوم بھی اپنے آپ کو ان چیلنجز کے لیے تیار کرے, ہماری یوتھ اپنے آپ کو تیار کرے.
The aim of this plan is to ensure that there is adequate preparedness. In a country like Pakistan, we are very limited in resources. This planning becomes very, very critical. We have made sure that in the plan there is adequate deliberation on the needs of the vulnerable groups. God forbid, if there is a crisis, we are well prepared to take it on.
It is primarily dealing with the response during disasters or in the aftermath of disasters. So when you are in emergencies or disaster situation, you can't afford to discuss or task at that time roles and responsibilities. This document clarifies what one has to do during or in post-disaster situation, and according to this, all the national institutions have been given responsibilities. Now it's their job to devise similar plans at their own institutional level.
The Asian Disaster Preparedness Center, based in Bangkok, Thailand, which is an intergovernmental organization, and government of Pakistan is one of the founding member countries of ADPC. And I believe that this is a key milestone in the resilience of Pakistan. And launching National Disaster Response Plan would not only help Pakistan but also would put the way forward for the rest of the region.
اس وقت میں کوئی بھی حادثہ ہو جائے, این ڈی ایم اے کے پاس اتنی صلاحیت ہے کہ وہ ہر طرح کے ڈیزاسٹرز کو مینج کر سکتے ہیں.
ہمیں ان چیزوں سے سیکھنے کی ضرورت ہے.
رسپانس پلان کا ہونا اس لیے ضروری ہے تاکہ ادارے جو ہے وہ ایک مربوط طریقے سے کسی بھی ایمرجنسی کو پراپرلی اور ٹائملی رسپانس کر سکیں,
کہ اسٹیک ہولڈر ایک ساتھ مل کر کام کر سکیں.
اسی کانٹیکسٹ میں ہمیں ایک گائیڈنس ملتی ہے کہ ہم پروونشل ڈیزاسٹر مینجمنٹ اتھارٹی میں بھی جو ہے نا ہم اپنا بلوچستان کا اپنا ڈیزاسٹر مینجمنٹ رسپانس پلان ہم بنائیں.
ریزیلینس آف پیپل آف پاکستان اینڈ میکنگ آل نیسیسری اسٹیپس اینڈ وے فارورڈ فار ہیونگ افیکٹیو اینڈ ایفیشینٹ ریسپانس سسٹم از دا کی فار ریزیلینس.